Anduin versus Razor Gore.
Behold the corrupted eggs of our new dragonfly.
The light shall bring victory.
Okay, that's good. And like Power Word Shield. Shadow Word Pain. Holy cow. Okay. I think we have a shot.
These eggs will be your undoing. Stay away from those eggs! Fools! These eggs are more precious than you know! Ready to ride?
No!
We need a circle of healing. Please, circle of healing. Should we draw first? Is there any reason to? Okay.
You'll pay for this.
Feel my pain.
This could be the one, Cash. I hate how he's 6'6". I want to attack face, but I know he is bloodless, and that's kind of hard to do.
Back to work.
Darn it. I kind of don't want to play Holy Nova till next turn, so that I can MC Tech something. That's fine. Oh man. odds of getting something good have just gone down significantly. Let's try it, I guess. If he is bloodless, if I kill these two, he has 11. What's a better way of doing it? If I kill this one, and this one, and this one, he will have 11. So it's the same deal.
Who are you?
Yeah. He screwed up his math there. Okay.
Who are you?
Oh no. Did I miss? No, I didn't.
Play.
I will scramble you. Pray for mercy.
That's a highlight. That is 1:38 into the game. So 1 hour. It's probably like 34 minutes. Oh, it's already 10 o'clock. Holy cow. Okay. Each player draws 3 cards, gain a mana crystal.